The youths of this country have lost everything, including their future. Oppressing and suppressing, especially the weakest parts of the society. The bishops have pleaded and pleaded and pleaded.
That we continue to see brothers killing brothers and celebrating it as an achievement makes my heart to bleed.
This is what we see in Nigeria. See what they are causing. See, they are releasing fire.
Go to ghetto, then bastard police, they go to ghetto. Make everybody come out, make them come out to ghetto.
The man on suit, that man on suit, clearly a government official, brought thugs to the city. You all know that government is
responsible. No, it's not for this government.
It's just official. See the man on suit. Look at him there. Look at the car he brought.
Sit down.
Things must change.
We are using this opportunity to call on our brothers, Catholics in politics and Catholics in government.
The prayers and concerted efforts of Catholic Action and similar movements, I believe that God will provide political leaders who will sincerely be at the service of the citizens of this great country.